He's a generational defenseman that's been compared to Nick Lidstrom and Erik Karlsson, as you just heard, and he's the overwhelming favorite to go first overall in June's draft.
Could never stop.